is like the sound.
Though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin, and I found you at the cross, Lord. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin, and I found you at the cross. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin, and I found you at the cross, Lord. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. He found me in my sin, and I found him at the cross. I was so selfish, but acted like I didn't know though. All about myself, I ended up being solo. Lost in a dying world, without no goals. Hoping I look good for my autopsy photo. I had nothing to look forward to, destined for hell. Hopeless without purpose, my family said let them fail. But God called my name when everyone closed their doors on me. He took me in, now I'm part of the Lord's army. Used to be a fighter and I wasn't scared to shoot. Now I'm fighting on my knees and I'm standing up for the truth. Look, I ain't saying that I'm better, but I made it. But only by His grace I'm set apart and consecrated. I was dead in my sin when He raised me back to life. Now it's Him who lives in me, I'm a living sacrifice, huh? And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin and I found you at the cross. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin and I found you at the cross, Lord. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin and I found you at the cross. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin and I found you at the cross, Lord. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. He found me in my sin and I found him at the cross.
Yeah, I used to be self-centered, all about me. But by the grace of our Lord, He changed me. Met me where I was at and didn't judge me. He said, son, I have bigger and greater things. Just follow me and let me show you how to be. So I humbled myself, denied to myself, cried out to God and said, Father, make me. See, He sacrificed His life, so I'm sacrificing mine. I know I couldn't ever pay back what He paid for me, but I'm about to serve others like He served me. See, I promise to love those who hate me. I'm a new creation on a new mission. God put me in a new position with a new vision. So with the Lord I stand firm through this new beginning. No more sinning, only winning is what I'm feeling. So whatever your plans are, Lord, I'm here and willing.
Though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin, and I found you at the cross, Lord. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin, and I found you at the cross. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. You found me in my sin, and I found you at the cross, Lord. And though I'm saved, I'll never know what it costs. He found me in my sin, and I found him at the cross.
1 Corinthians 6:19 and 20. Don't you realize that your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit who lives in you and was given to you by God? You do not belong to yourself, for God bought you with a high price. So you must honor God with your body. The Bible says that God bought us with a high price. The price was the blood of His Son, His only Son. Do you not know what it cost? Will you ever truly know the cost of what it cost for us to have life? He laid down His life and died. Therefore, honor God